of strangers.
There we go. Now we're talking. Okay, I finally got everything sorted out. I'm just listening to old school Hatch scream and let's go. I thought I would just have some fun today with some more Splitgate. Goes on to the regulars, regulators. Yeah. And well, if my Facebook or Twitter said something random other than Splitgate, even though I suck or whatever, I'm sorry, but that's okay. That's okay. I don't know what's going on today. Today my stuff is going crazy, but it's all good. Okay. All right. Let me get this fixed real quick. There we go. Okay. Alright, now let's play some games. Tell me how it sounds. Somebody, please. Let's do... Yeah, that'd be fun.
Yeah. Alright, listen to this.
Hey.
Large enough blade. Switch to the connection. Goes out to Lady Belinda. Yeah. Large enough to over. Yeah. Broke out. I'm waiting for you. Yeah.
What is my character doing? What is going on? My freaking self, what is happening? Come on, one time. Come on. Alright, apparently my music is really loud. So, I guess I'll turn this down. There we go, that's better. Oh my gosh. Try that, sucker. Alright, that's good. Oh. Hello. Nailed it. I gotta remember my controls. Oh yeah, I can fly. Oh yeah. I haven't played this in a couple of days. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Oh! Well, I got burnt. Let's see here. Hold on. Yeah, boy. I was trying to fix my live stream stuff. And then that happened. I'm okay with that, though. Bro, good shot by him. Whee! See if I can snipe from up here. I'm gonna probably suck, but as usual, I always suck at these games. And I'm okay with that too. Bing, 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 bing. Come on, big boy. Where's the epic? Come on. Oh! Oh, snap. Got him. Come on. Come on now. This is scream. What did I say? And scream, Rusko. Well, I wasn't paying attention. Scream, Rusko, and Hatcha, and I think Banga? Something like that. I hate these guns so much. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. I mean, I don't mind the shotgun, I just hate the fact that I can't aim with it down the barrel. I wish all guns you can aim down the barrel in this game. That's what sucks. But you know, it's whatever. It's whatever. And what is happening in my game? Guys, hello, how's it going, Mike? How's you? Burp, 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 burp. Oh, I thought I had this, had that dude. Burp, 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 burp. Braver special. Oh, hello. You already died. Well, dang. Oh, hello. How are you? Dang. King Slayer. Hello. Hey, I took the victory kill. I gotta adjust this booger. And yes, I'm only using my laptop camera. I know it's not great, but it works. Gonna die. I already know it, but I'm okay with it. I love jamming out the old school dubs like this. Crap, I seriously need to change guns. 3, 2, 1. I'm kidding. I kinda can't. Cause it's a sniper thing. It's all about the dubstep festival, yeah? 12th of June. Yo. Why not? And I wasn't paying attention. Hello, my. Just imagine having to harness the fact that we can. What am I trying to say? I just imagine having the power to actually create portals like this. That'd be amazing. I mean, look at that. I mean, look. I could just go straight through. Nothing will happen. That'd be freaking awesome. I got a feeling, though, that people will use it. Ooh, I'll take that. Where did that guy go? Okay, I know I'm not crazy. I know I'm not crazy. No! Lost the lead. Goes out to the 46 curve. Locked it, locked on. Yeah. Okay. Why don't I play games? Why don't I? What is it? Hey! Okay. Skip. Remaining. Oh no! I'm about to die! Hey, I didn't die, guys. I didn't die! Woo! Oh no, I'm about to, though. I was getting to you, bro. I was. But instead, you got to me, baby. And I keep getting murked on. Oh, that's okay, I guess. Oh, that's what I'm here. Got him! Hold on. Okay. Bro, jeez, man. Well, I wasn't gonna get that one. I just do it. Oh, how did I? What? I'll take that. I'll take that any day. Hi, buddy. How's it going, bud? Bruh. Why do you got to do me this way? Hey, assisted, baby. Oh, come on. Got him! Whoa! Who's shooting at me, Doc?
Game over.
Oh, Well. Ooh, MLK's when I look at you. When I look at you. In a bit, I might turn on some Mostep Radio, Hatcha, and like Bunch of Apes or something. I don't know. Maybe some Genetics. That'd be cool. I haven't heard from Genetics in a while. Genetics with an X, baby. Yeah, I'll take this game still.
Lost the lead.
Hey, hey, be nice. Hey, hey, be nice, boy. Oh. Hey, hey, yo. What's going on, bro? Everybody thinking I'm all about that. Yo, bro, I can't rap because I'm not a rapper, bro. I'm just not, man. I'm just not. I don't know why I keep going around in circles, bro. Got him. Hey. Die already! Good grief, Mike! I was all over the place. I can't lie about that one. I was everywhere! I was everywhere, man! Well. Bro! Next time, I'm gonna get your butt! Hello. Whoa. Hey! Hey! Don't be... Ah! Hey, don't you? How low can you go? How fast can you crash? How slow can you flow? 5 minutes remaining! Got him! In a terrible way, but I got him. Hey! Hey! You got me in midair.
Dirty down low, gold diggers try to get rich, a case.
Hey, I didn't mean to kill him, but I killed him. I'm kidding, I meant to kill him. But it was like one of those things where I meant to kill him, but I didn't at the same time. So like at the same time, it was like, what the heck is going on here? I meant to kill him, but I didn't. So like, what? Hey, be nice. Honestly, really like this game. I've always liked FPS games, but this one, whenever I first played it and heard about it, I was like, wow, this is good. I really like it.
Now, before we get started, nobody's on the line here yet. But what I'm about to propose to you is both highly lucrative and highly dangerous.
Now, with that being said, am I great at it? Heck no, I'm not great at any game, but... I can tell you this, I just turn a guy. Oh. Oh, hey. Hey. Don't shoot at me. Freaking Jakes, man. King Slayer. Bro. I should probably go down here more often, huh? Hey! Rhythm. Okay. All right. I keep hitting my pop filter over here. I gotta fix it now. Oh my gosh. I wonder if you can live stream on Instagram with OBS. Well, with my live stream setup. I'm just curious because, like, I've never done it. I never have.
charging up Jimmy C. Now check it.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Team Deathmatch.
My mother's duty.
Hey! Well, that was quick. Bro! Woo-hoo-hoo! Whoa, what?
Yeah, he's rolling down.
Tied the leader. Take that headshot.
I wish I could zoom with the shotgun, but I can't. Wish I could zoom with the shotgun, but I can't. I'll reload my two shots I took on two people. I'll say reload again just in case. Hey! Well, look at there. Somebody finally killed me. About time, boys! Oh, you know what? I didn't think about this. Hold on one sec. You're probably hearing everything all at once. Hold on.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead. Tied the leader.
Okay, let's try that. Now. Yeah, that's better. Alright. Now you can hear my voice a lot clearer. Instead of mudded up with every single sound in this freaking mixtape. And whatever the game is doing. People need to move. Because I don't have time for people to stand around, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, forget that. Hey! I was turning around. Give me a chance, turn around. That's all I ask. Hey! Get your booty back here. Get your booty back here. Yeah, hey you! Get your booty back here. Hey! Okay, fine.
Oh, it'd be great if I accidentally killed someone right by now. On here.
I helped you. Oh, you did. Well.
Hey.
Hey, Domingo, where you at?
Okay, there you are. Okay. Got him. Hey. Come here. Oh, hey. How's it going, babe? Ooh. Aw.
Whenever I first heard about this old school dubs, like Scream, Banga, Rusko, I think Skepta did a few. Even though he's grind technically. But whenever I first started this stuff, boy, oh boy. I was weirded out, but hey, I liked it. And then I started messing with it and DJing it. Oh yeah, it was fun. Even to this day, I still enjoy it. Then I caused a mosh pit at our high school talent show. That was fun. They had to shut us down, of course, but either way, my band director liked it. Hey! Oopsie. Okay. Bro. Jeez, man. Excuse me. Bro. Hey. A victory, yeah, Jesus. If I recall, if you guys know who Mallet is, Mallet actually did a new mix this year on BBC, and it was fairly dope. And it's even older than this stuff. This is like 2007 all the way up to like 2009, 2010. Well, this stuff was like early 2000s all the way up to maybe like 2010. Yeah, pretty dope, pretty dope. I might have to slice and dice something. Up some, tunes for you. Jeez, sinuses. Come on now, people, get ready.
in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch.
Oh yeah, this guy. Bro. Some of these guys are actually pretty good.
But of course I can't say anything. I'm just terrible.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. Gained the lead.
I was trying to reload, sir. Not how reload? No. Oh, God.
Hey, sir. Sir, I'm going to have to get you to stop shooting at me.
Bro. Ugh. Oh, heck no. I was about to shoot at you, big bro. Either way, we're losing. So. Okay, alright. I see how it is.
I'm gonna have to let you die. Come on, Jack. Come on. What? Oh, I'm just low on ammo, period.
Bruh!
Yeah, big job. Oh, nice shot.
Five minutes remaining.
Hey, sir, that wasn't nice.
Okay, I see. Ooh, I headshot that dude. Or I thought I did.
That was a good try. I don't know why I keep saving headshot picks.
Here's your ass.
Oh, geez, Louise, bro.
I'm just gonna always die on this match. Excuse me. Hey! Well, I was trying to aim at you. Okay, now I'm demolishing. What the heck? Oh no! Of course this. Hold on. Damn it.
Game over.
Okay, so I've always had this problem with my desk, and all it is that the little drawer thing that I put my mouse and keyboard on freaking goes nuts for some reason, and all of a sudden it just falls. So, yeah, it's just what it is. So, what is this? What? Great. Now I gotta find the battery. Oh, here it is.
A needle.
What happened? Bro, this started over? Yeah, it started over. What the heck, man? Oh well, I'll just go. Where is it at? Okay. Well, I mean, I guess we can listen to Bass House. We'll listen to the other Mala with double A's. This is Diplo and Friends, so.
Diplo and Friends.
So now let's listen to Mala, the other Mala, with the extra A on Diplo and Friends.
If you think you might be offended, please go to the One Extra website and listen back to another show.
Tonight, I like Bass House either way. I mean, it's not my complete favorite. But it's my second, my third favorite genre of electronic music. With two more A's. Don't get that twisted.
is brand new. Been dropping a series of mixes on SoundCloud alongside crazy remixes and mashups. He's been co-signed by DJ Snake, the whole part of my French squad. Me and his new track, Pregnant, has been racking up so many plays. It's about time to find out about this brand new talent right here on Diplo and Friends. Mala in the mix for BBC Radio 1.
I'm coming to your house.
Can anybody hear me? I'm kidding. Yeah, everybody can hear me. Of course anybody can. Hey, why don't they just admittedly target me? Yeah.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
I knew I was gonna die on that one. Shoot, you're the flip.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader.
Bro, oh my gosh, my freaking controller's going nuts.
Lost the lead.
Okay, now it's good. What the heck? Jeez, man. Jeez Louise. Got a flinching problem. And no, that wasn't a joke about the Reds. I feel bad now. Jeez, these guys are good. Hey, I almost had that. Hey. Whoa. Okay, don't go through that portal.
Bro. Bro, I almost had him in my sights. Almost did. Dude, oh, that was messed up. Okay, all right. Hey, hey! Oh, jeez. How? That's some messed up crap.
Hey you, where are you at?
Dude, I was murking on that dude. How did he not die?
And he was almost dead too.
I got good questions. Serious questions. Hey!
Game over.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold on, I might put on some Rocket League. That sounds fun right about now. I'm gonna try to. If this thing will let me. Come on, man. Hey, oh. Oh, you guys don't need to see this. So, this is what I'll do.
To the baseline.
There we go.
see what I can do here.
Exclusively on One Extra and Radio One.
Come on now. Do what I ask you to do. Yes. You can close this window. I think it's working. Oh, what the heck? Try that. Hello. I think it worked this time. Possibly. Hey. It worked. Possibly. I don't know about completely. Okay, now I gotta turn off that. Hey. Okay. What? Let me turn off the music. Oh. There we go. Okay, so I had a but for some reason my accounts on both ends are counting as two accounts. So I'm starting over basically, but without the tutorial because, yeah, it's just whatever. But I do have Rocket League on. So let's play, I guess. What? What's going on? Why can't I play? I can't play competitive? Well, I guess we're not playing competitive today. Woo!
Hello?
Whoa. Hold on. Let me change these settings. Okay. There we go. I do have my first account of Rocket League on my Nintendo Switch, and I got a lot of cars and stuff on there, but I'm still not great at it. But of course, you can unlock a lot of cars and stuff on it without being great. And my bad, that was the wrong goal. Now, I wish that was my goal, but instead, I messed up. I had to mess up. Aw, I would have had that. Bing. Hey, move out your booty. Get it in, boy. Yeah, I'll take that assist. Good job, whoever this Jaden is. Oh, it's a bot. That's what it is. Hold on. It's all about the house music and always has been. Okay, let's try this again. I gotta hurry up before I get kicked out. That's no bueno. Either way, I would have saved that. Hey, good save. Good save. Bro, I can't hit the ball with a flip today. Move! Oh my gosh, I hate it when people bump into you like that.
Oh!
Okay. I quit my job. I'm kidding. Oh my gosh, I couldn't. This Jaden, dude. Why? Why is it always him? Like, what? And they're freaking bots! They're all bots! What in the world is going on? I told you, I freaking suck. Hey. I'll take that. Thank you. Good grief. Woo. I'm just messing around now. Yeah, I know, I'm a lunkhead. Bro, go to settings for once. Good grief, Mike. All right. Oh, I totally made that. That was a good shot for me. Let's go. Woo! Hopefully I can play like that from now on. Jeez. Whoopsie-daisy. Whoopsie-daisy. Hold on, I think my brother's here. Okay.
It was about right there.
Wasn't it? My brother just came home. Woo.
All right.
Huh? Yeah, go for it. Just be careful. Don't burn anything, boy.
What?
No?
Okay.
Let's go at it again. Trying to get some things sorted out today. No. No.
Bing! Get out of here. Hey. Got it, boys. I got it.
I'm digging this. Looks like I'm going to be playing Rocket League for a while.
I'm twice as good on here as I am on Switch. That's weird.
Bro, if you don't move, you too.
I don't even need to try. Look at her. Good job, Jaden. We're demolishing people this time.
Malo, in the mix.
I'm gonna be a goalie for a bit. How about that? Just to see what happens. Get out of here. Get out of here. I need to save my boost. Hey, me. Get out of here. Get out of here, baby. Oh, I was going to take it to the goal. I can't hit it. Woo! Oh, well, I stopped being a goalie. And there goes that. We still demolished them, so I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining at all. I'm just gonna be upside down for a minute. One for the record. Woo! I'm gonna go home and see what's up with all of this competitiveness not working. Oh, needs level 10. Jack. I think I'm gonna play late night tonight. Let's do a 1v1. Why not? Bro, too easy. Well, there we go. Whoops, it is. That was too easy. This dude's easy. Way too easy.
just gonna let it roll in, baby. Woo! I let it roll in, baby. Let's go. I'm letting it roll in. Bro! How? That's stupid. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it, sir. Thank you, I appreciate it. He pushed it in, himself. What is this, a bot? Yeah, this is a bot. I knew it was a bot. My pleasure. I'll take that. Whee! Flying to the sky, baby. Flying to the sky. Oh, I guess I'll just keep on going. I did an aerial. You're welcome. I did that on purpose. Painting up get cookies! I smell them, boy! I smell them! Brothers in there making cookies. He loves making those things. Oops. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Sorry, I'm a weirdo. I'm kidding. I don't have to be sorry about that. I know I'm a weirdo. I'm a weirdo in a good way. Let's go. Are you serious? Come on. No. Well, that was stupid of me. Very stupid of me. Stupid of me. I wasn't even trying on that launch. Let's go. Heck yeah! Let's watch that again. So I went around, after I hit it the first time, I went all the way around and go, boop! Ta-ta! I'm an idiot. Whoopsie daisy, I'd squirt on you again, baby. Victory screech.
I like being stupid. It's funny.
I'm just gonna wait. That's a nice ball. Woo! Alright, listen. This is cool and all, but I'm kind of getting annoyed by this music. So, drum and bass. Well, thank you. Thank you for the cookies. Here. Appreciate it. Thanks, please, boy. Yum. Heck yeah. We'll listen to this. It's K9. Drum and bass, baby. Looks like this is gonna be a way louder. Not looks, it sounds like it's gonna be way louder. So, I'm gonna turn this down a bit. Ooh. That one's pretty. Heck yeah, this song's always a banger. Good grief, Blaine. Got it. Heck yeah, it's soccer with cars. Ha ha! Thanks for tuning in, Sarah Astuda. Or however you say it. Forgive my mispronunciation or whatever you want to call it. Nice, you're from Brazil, huh? Fair enough. I think that's cool that you're from Brazil. Woo! Look, everything I do on here, as far as gaming-wise, I completely suck, so... I just like playing games, and I like live streaming, and I thought, why not do both? So don't judge me at all. I'm kidding, you can totally judge me, I don't care. Also do music live streams on Sundays. Yeah, it should say 7 to 9 on the schedule, but I think it says 7 to 10. I meant 7 to 9 or something like that. I actually need to do it like, do a 7 to 8, just because, good lord, that's a lot of music to play. I don't know, I'll figure out something out. Hey, you know what? Forget it. I'll just start flying. I won! Yay! Ooh, man! Play one more 1v1 and then I'm going 3v3 or something. And after that, I got to get off of here. Wow, I can't hit this ball worth a flip. Bro. Whatever this tune is, I like.
I love it. Easy shot.
Entering a restricted area. Return to where you came from or be destroyed. Repeat. Warning. You are entering a restricted area. Return to where you came from or be destroyed.
Well, whatever that was stupid. I'll let him have it. Got them milk and cookies going. I guess I'm Santa today. Well, I don't have any boosts. I was trying to boost the play. Oh my gosh. Bing! Bingo! Oh my gosh. I went the wrong way. Oh, I was trying. Take it to the house, baby. No! Heck yeah! I'll take that. Yeah, I don't know why on YouTube it says I'm playing jungle music. It says UK jungle mix for my last jungle mix. Oh well. Hey. Yeah. I guess we could do a TV too. Tournament requirements. Okay, never mind. Let's do extra mode. No, I can't do that. Jeez, man. Mr. Chaos. I keep rubbing my nose because it's itchy. Alright, we'll deal with this then. Welcome to the DMV Mixers, Radio 1 and BBC Sounds. I'm your device. And this week in the mix, we've got an up-and-comer DJ producer. Canine. I'm kidding. It's Canine. Expect to hear some high energy mixing that encapsulates his sound as well as his music. Canine himself. Just as a I'll take that. Woo! Whoopsie daisy. Where did Daisy go? I'm kidding. Hey. Oh man, that's a sick tune. And if I had boost, I would have gotten that for the flivery set. Except it would be a very weird one. Dude, go in there. Yeah. Or be quiet, woman, boy. Huh? Okay, well, then be quiet. Stop being a turd for once. What do you want? Yeah, that's fine.
Stop! You already said something. There goes, boo. Boy, you're running my strength. You already know this. I can't hear you, and I'm glad I can't hear you. They can hear you, Kate. Yeah, which means stop. You be quiet. He's so annoying. Well, you are. You won't go away for nothing every time I stream. Man, what are these tunes? What are these songs? I like them. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go. It was a lot of fun, though. But either way, I have a Twitch, obviously. I have a YouTube, obviously. Now, I do have a Twitter, Instagram, and a Facebook. So, if you ever want to go to any of those, just go to Dance Before 9, which is Dance, the number 4, and the word 9, all together. And yeah, you'll find me. But either way, have fun, have a great night.